Alright, welcome to Dummynation. Today we are playing, and let me check my list.
North Korea.
The Democratic People's Republic of Korea. I think that's what it is anyway. DPRK. Starting off, we should have an alliance with China. We should have an alliance with Russia. Let's just make sure we don't lose those by going international aid and moral high ground. Let's immediately swap to democracy. And let's drag this army to, oh, it'll probably be easier to go this way, West Africa. Fortunately, we don't have to spend them on like alliances or anything. We can just go straight for West Africa because, since we started with such a low GDP per capita, we actually should just recruit now. Just max out the goddamn tanks. All right, and then let's go back to our plan for democracy. Everyone's going to West Africa, basically. We're gonna hope that Pakistan and others get into it early. The best part is we're able to recruit all this shit early. Start going into people. Hopefully, Pakistan and India are already going at it. Interesting. China gets involved with us. Fortunately, we got Guinea, so. We'll stay alive for now. Except for Guinea. And then after Guinea, we have to go into Pakistan basically immediately. Go straight to Pakistan. Hopefully they'll let me. Hopefully I don't lose everything and my mom going for Pakistan here. I'm looking at Pakistan in particular. Chad declared war. Niger declared war. Sudan declared war. Is Yemen going to declare war? No, but South Korea we can peace out with. Either way, we need to get into Pakistan to have a chance, so let's keep going. Yeah, we started off with a significant army. We're going to get Pakistan. We're going to get a good GDP per capita going. We have lost Pyongyang at this point, so nothing we can do about that. Just keep getting up. Just keep going. Now try and cut off India somehow. Let's get the Iranian alliance, right? Let's just do it. These are actually great moves for us. One of y'all can go straight into Afghanistan. Both of y'all can go into Afghanistan now. Good start. Not ideal start. South Korea was able to take Pyongyang, and which is right somewhere around here, and then and North Korea. And the Kim Dynasty in that section of the world. Fortunately, we were able to take Gambia early, so we have all this stuff to do in Africa. So we have turned into an African nation. We have a chunk of, like, Pakistan and Afghanistan, which is good. Better than what it could have been, anyway. It's not the ideal start, but it's a good enough start. Now we start playing, looking for alliances. We try for Mali. We leave half of them over here. We're gonna miss out completely on Mali. We're gonna whiff on that. We're gonna leave half of you in the DRC. Next targets look like Belgium. Everyone else is too strong. Looks like Belgium wants to fight Democratic Republic of the Congo. Looks like Ghana's under attack. We're just gonna send all our troops in. Okay, we need to split this army into two immediately. Yeah, we need to beat them out. We beat them out for it, so now we can just go normal. There we go. We beat them out for the most important one, DRC. We beat America out for it. None of this is important compared to DRC. And now we start our first level of recruitment. We keep up, we're running default 8, default 40. We're getting as many people as possible. Ideally, we want to get an alliance with the USA at this point. I think an Indian alliance would be nice. We can take that. I think we gotta peace out with the United States here. Just to get to get into Tanzania. This is to block USA from the important land of Rwanda and Burundi. And the rest of Democratic Republic of the Congo. So we're pushing hard, actually, for this stuff. Kenya's actually at a zero, so that may be worth going for next. Fortunately, early on, social spending doesn't really have an impact, so we can actually reduce it to 16. You never want to run it at zero. Okay, half of you has to go for Kenya at this point. They've stopped, so we can go for Mozambique at this point. I feel like a US alliance is actually going to be very nice here, so take it. Mother we If we start seeing an impact, we're gonna run higher social. But right now, the higher social just doesn't make sense given our low GDP per capita. If we start seeing like higher scaling, we will go for it at that point. Madagascar. We're just not seeing any benefit to it right now. Saudi no troops. Saudi no troops makes it very interesting if we go for it. Car no troops. I think we go car next. Right? That makes some... Going for car makes some sort of sense here. Yeah, go for car. Even though something like, Saudi Arabia makes more sense. Car has no troops. It also gives us access into Cameroon. Now we go for Saudi. Right, let's slow this way down. She declares war. Algeria, Kuwait, United Arab Emirates, Oman, Somalia, Egypt, Iraq, Morocco, Mauritania, and okay, that it? That's it. If that's it, then you're gonna spread and go. Yemen, Sudan. Well, Yemen just wiped some troops out, so we may end up fighting Yemen next. Take all of Saudi here. It'll help our economy a lot. And we've already got the base of... Okay, now we're going to start seeing some sort of impact with social. Let's crank you up to 27. Especially once you start raising your GDP per capita, you're gonna start seeing an impact with social spending, so it's time. There we go, 77. Like, we're gonna start seeing 1% growth. I think Yemen is fair, they attacked us. Now, taking Yemen is going to negate some of our social spending. Maybe we should just stick with 16%. Yeah, let's stick with 16 for now. We'll add Somalia, we'll add Sudan. Looking at Chad. Thailand. Let's go go for it. They're going for Vietnam too. Let's start with Vietnam. Eventually we're gonna go for Thailand too, so. Oh, China, you are weak. You're down to 32, we have a 35 stack. I don't think it's worth doing it, but. Just get Nam, now get Thailand. I think it's better to just go for the stuff we know. Thailand and stuff. Re-sign with Iran. Thailand's gone. Prepare near Japan. At this point, I think we can run 27 safely. And we should probably lower to 33. And let's look at you. So high defense, low piercing. We might have the perfect comp. We might have the perfect comp to fight China down, but we'd have to deal with China spawning more troops. So I will pass on that for now. Brazil's at 4 though. That's a much more viable attack to me. Brazil being at 4 is much more viable. Yeah, here we come. And they're going for everything now. Shit. Going for everything. Not much I can do here. Yeah. Okay, everything's here. Let's go for Brazil. I know Japan's weak, but we should be able to deal with Brazil easy. Argentina, Indonesia. If those are the only allies of Brazil, we should be able to just spread and go. We'll be able to re-get this back quick. Oh, France. Why France? Why Italy? But we can get this really quick. And then we can go for Japan, which is down to 11 or 16. Keep going. It's not a big deal. Just keep going. Yeah. I'll be honest, I am not a fan of having to just constantly recruit. Maybe it's just because I've gotten it to basically my own meta status. But it's just annoying at this point. It's like, I know what I'm doing. Ooh. Finish off Brazil. ally up with Japan. Let's attack China, right? South Korea's going ham to China hard. We may ally up with South Korea again, actually. Even though they took our land, we may just ally up with it, just because. We'll be in the area, we'll be able to fight them. Alright, slow this down so I can actually get these peace deals done. Vatican. Too much. Iran. Gone. Russia. Please be an ally. Portugal. Please chill. Libya, chill. Mexico, chill. Namibia, chill. Azerbaijan, chill. Bolivia, chill. Paraguay, chill. United States, alliance. Italy, chill. Vatican, chill. Thank you. And we need to lower this to 24, because especially if we're going to invade China next, we need to be preparing beforehand so that we're not messing with the budget too much. Let's finish off Brazil. After that we'll get on it with China. Alright, Brazil is gone. Let's get on with it with China. Let's make the betrayal. 12 million troops. God. Korea's gonna love me for this. But then we're gonna have to fight Korea later. We're gonna keep both of these in mind. It's time. We have enough defense to take on that army. So North Korea declared war. So North Korea has now taken up most of the alliance of the... why don't we just split? And have you come over as a small stack. Now that India's joining in, maybe we don't? Nah, we're good. They're a communist country. We're splitting early, we're spending a lot of troops on it. For reasons. Biggest reason, we wanna take all of mainland China as soon as we can, so. Actually resplit again. We want to block off people from getting into China. Alright. We've gotten a significant part. Let's put a defense stack because we've lost too much here. And let's speed it up just so that we can get our new recruits. Go. Put a new defense stack. And as soon as they're there, we're gonna continue on our camp trek. Alright. You here. We're at 30%, so let's lower you to 16. and as soon as this army is here, there we go. Yeah. Let's start. Let's continue the attack. Let's continue our quest. Oh. Even Russia's helping now. Huge. India's burning troops. Alright, so let's begin. Let's begin to transfer to our later game strategy of adding rockets, because we are going to reach a point where we have excess defense and not enough pierce. Like, we made out like a bandit in this by attacking China. Unfortunately, we still don't have our homeland, but that's fine. Russia. Okay, South Korea's not an ally. But we basically made out like a bandit. And now need new attacks. Egypt. Egypt's a good attack to do. Sure, it gets the rest of the Arab League involved. But honestly, who cares? Rest of the Arab League doesn't matter. All right, everyone here. Everyone to Sudan. Take it out. Okay, so Russia ended up finishing off, alright, okay, everyone to, Libya, I guess. Let's do another tick of economic research. Everyone over here, we're gonna hit Chad next. Alright, let's hit Chad. Just take that. Just make that ours. Now everyone's going into Mauritania. All right, let's get into Jordan. Then we can go into like Palestine or what? No, wait, Palestine's gone. There we go. Attack all three at once. That's a great move. Morocco and Algeria. All right, let's pause. Let's look for our next move. Greece, Belgium, Canada's pretty weak. South Korea's strong, but no allies. Japan, strong-ish. Significantly more GDP, though. Yeah, this is an attack worth doing. For that reason. Go. Lithuania, Italy, Austria, Slovenia. So Austria, Lithuania, Slovenia, Argentina. Now, Argentina doesn't have that many allies. All right. Spread and go. Spread and go. We take out Japan here. It gets us close enough to USA that we're in a good spot. After that, now we just gotta figure out how to destroy, like, NATO or some of these alliances. Now let's do two self-sufficient. We've got no intent of running, I don't think we have an intent of running, what do you call it? Either way, let's fight, South Korea. Way off their cap, of course. Fortunately for us, we have a nice long path over. It's time. Okay, 266 gone. So 100 is left. And, well, South Korea's gone. We reclaimed our homeland. We've got a significant chunk of China. We've got a lot of Southeast Africa, Southeast Asia. We've got a lot of Africa. What is our next move? Our capital is Gambia, because we rushed it. You know what? Let's rush Malaysia. Fuck it, we ball. Sorry, Hacky. I need Malaysia, though. Which weakens Indonesia significantly, actually. Maybe we go for Indonesia. Honestly, it's time to go for Indonesia, but not like that. Not like that. Make sure you have a big sack here. All right, let's head to Indonesia. Let's take it all. Me and India are gonna share that spoil. Right, looking at growth rates, we are behind. Ooh, they're going for Canada. It's actually huge for us. This isn't what we needed. I think going for the rest of Greenland would be a good play here. Feels like a good play anyway. Because it weakens NATO. And weakening NATO makes it more likely that the other nations do something. And the more likely it is for other nations to do something, the better it is for me. It's like, here comes everyone. We might lose a significant chunk of troops, but whatever. Okay, so we took out all of Greenland. We're looking at USA with a 606. Let's crank up our military spending. It doesn't really matter. troops. Troops wise, they have lacking, they're lacking a little pierce. We're lacking a little defense. They're still stronger than us. But I think we'll mitigate it with an extra power. Is there a way we can... Mexico? Maybe we go low and attack Mexico just for a little bit of added insurance plus a little bit of an extra way in. Plus hopefully it gets China to gets like people to react. Oh, Mexico got clobbered. Utterly blasted. Like, absolutely gone. Yeah. I think it's time for military spending. We're gonna have to... We can take out Uganda real quick. Uganda's easy. It shouldn't destroy our army. Alright. Looking at that U.S. Army. Very high commandos. So, but... I think we want flat land. We're gonna attack on Texas. Actually, do we need it anymore? We see them going for more of Canada. Here they go. And they're only able to do it because of us. Yeah, I think we're just gonna betray. I think we can take it on now. Alright, let's reduce this now. USA's still not totally gone, not out of the woods yet. But we're taking a significant bite out of it here. Bite of the apple. Alright. And it's time to go. Is that gonna be enough, or will we get it blasted with war declarations? Fortunately... Oh wait, GTs. So 31,000, 30 days as North Korea. This should not be world record. This is a great optimization attempt, though. North Korea. This is not world record. Yeah, this lands us in fourth. Ah, Peninsula, you won some out of the court games today. But GG's to all. Well, GG's to all the AI, I guess. Like, share, subscribe if you like the content. Ring the bell for notifications. If you like seeing my runs as soon as I make them, become a member. Leave any suggestions in the comment section below. I will look it all and check the Discord to see what I'm cooking up next. Thanks, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.